He's learning himself. He's learning how to control his temper, but when Chad pushes his buttons one too many times, he probably is going to hand him over a couple more beatings before he changes completely. But for the most part, you know, Ben's just trying to protect his girl, his family, himself, and yeah, he's going to calm down a little bit, but don't push him too hard.
So we're going to be seeing him go up against his new nemesis, like this is a set thing now?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. I mean, you know, he's trying to, you know, he's got his own agenda, but Demira's always have an agenda, and Ben sees right through that. His father sees right through that, and I think with the background that Ben has, that it's a perfect combination to beat something so skilled in his agenda, you know, because he gets it now. So he spouted off, he lost his temper, but now he's going to play it cool and outsmart.
Ah,